managed to achieve.
It has lots of dancers in it. It has close to 40-50 odd dancers.
They're all preparing. It's all semi-choreographed. It's all choreographed, but it's supposed to be made to look semi-choreographed and popping and blocking and whacking and boging and e-boying and crumping and some chow and colory and so on and so forth. So it's really interesting.
This place, everything about it is very
really different.
Yeah, it's going to be a different experience for us.
Music is my art is the club song of the film, but it's not a typical club song. Music is a song that is a celebration of music. It's a song that makes you realize that music is everything and music can take care of all your troubles. The setting of the song is such that when Dilshad's character goes into this place, he's supposed to enter a world of music and dance. So we had to find a place which looked like that. We found this abandoned parking lot, underground parking lot in Delhi.
Those steps that you actually see are very relatable to me. Again, they're sort of
The choreography of the song was done by Zubaan, who did a really fantastic job.
Zera is mad. So much fun. She's so hardworking. When she wants to do something, she can actually get down to doing it.
So Delhi has a lot of good talent. Music is my art.
So all our steps, even if we have to move, we have to make sure we're moving in here. Music
is you and me. Like bowls, they're popping. And belly dancing, we're mixing something new to show.
One of our favorite
elements
actually
is
the dance of the music is my
home. Music is my home. He used to act like a robot. It was a really fun show because everyone was dancing all the time while the song was on the show. Nobody could stop dancing. Music is my art.